Today, 34 people are losing their state jobs at Ohio's 11 information centers located on interstate highways. The Ohio Department of Transportation says the jobs are not needed because travelers can now access information on their smartphones. Tourism professionals are against the move, however, saying face-to-face interaction drives more tourism for the state. The workers will be offered open jobs elsewhere in the department, said state officials.